Come on, ladies. Come on, girls. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Are you coming? Come on. Come on. Woo! Come on. Atta girls. Come on. Come on. Woo! You ready? Come on, girls. I forgot to open the lower gate. I'm coming. I'm coming to open it. Hang on. I'm coming. There we go. Come on, ladies. There's some ladies left up in the shed. I'm gonna have to go get them now. Okay. Who are the numpties? You five numpties. Oh, I see. No, you can get through that. You could have gotten through that. Come on. There we go. Go on, ladies. Catch up with everybody else. Off they go, except for LittleBit. She stops. I have to walk LittleBit out. Okay, LittleBit, I'm right behind you. You're getting very swollen. You're gonna have puppies soon, LittleBit. Brindle, leave it. Java, leave her alone. And off she goes. She's got a touch scald. I'll have to spray her later. Give her feet a treatment. There we go. Bump-a-da-bump. She's going to pause here and eat. Come on. Hey, Brindle, leave it. Come back. Brindle, no. Java, no. Leave her alone. She's very heavy in lamb. Whether she has one or two this year, we won't know. Come on. There we go. Good girl. And there they are. Not on a sunny day. And we're due to get a storm from the west of wind and rain later this afternoon and tonight. So they'll be very glad to get back to the shed tonight. horses first, sheep second. It's just easier feeding that way. Where is Miss Daisy Rose? No sign of her. Up. Come on, Miss Daisy Rose, you're late. You're late, you're late for a very important date. All the ladies in and fill up the yard. And now it's starting to rain. They have hay and water and shelter, as do the horses. Night, night, ladies.